Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, please consider subscribing. I do makeup, skincare and sometimes hair on this channel. Today I am going to compare two vitamin C serums. One is from Dot & Key and another one is from Minimalist. So I have already used up quite a lot of these serums. So I have already thrown away the outer packagings, but I can tell you the Minimalist outer packaging is really simple and of black color, and outer packaging of Dot & Key one is really good. At first, let me tell you, vitamin C is one of the most common anti-aging ingredient that will help you to keep your skin glowy and clear. And not only that, it will keep your skin spotless. Although you are probably taking in vitamin C with your diet, but you cannot guarantee that it is directly reaching your skin. But when you are using this in the form of serums and other topical products, that is the best way to give your skin a boost of vitamin C. Vitamin C serums are generally safe for all skin types, and they can be used with AHA, retinol and SPF. I generally use vitamin C serums in my morning skincare if I am using it with other active ingredients. Otherwise, I use it twice daily. Now let's begin the comparison. The Dot & Key serum costs 1045 rupees, whereas this Minimalist serum costs 699. So this is a much cheaper option. Both of them gives 30 ml of the serum, which is quite a normal quantity. The Dot & Key one is infused with hyaluronic acid, which locks in moisture. The Minimalist one is infused with 1% acetyl glucosamine, which hydrates as well as exfoliates. That is why you will get a exfoliated clear skin with the Minimalist one. Acetyl glucosamine also accelerates the production of hyaluronic acid in your skin. The Dot & Key one will lose its efficacy after 3 months of opening the seal. But the Minimalist one claims that it will not lose its efficacy until you have used up the last drop of the serum. Dot & Key one gives you a plastic bottle and light can penetrate through it as it has yellow kind of color. But the Minimalist one has a dark bottle and it is a glass bottle, so we can expect that light will penetrate less in the Minimalist bottle. That is why Minimalist will do its job better, I guess. Dot & Key one has a water-based formula, so it is very thin and lightweight and gets absorbed really quick. Whereas the Minimalist one has a base of aloe vera gel, so it takes a little bit of time to get absorbed, and it is a bit thicker. It will take a minute or so to get absorbed completely. This is the consistency of the Dot & Key one, which is runny and water-like, as I have already told you, and this will get absorbed really quick. Minimalist one is almost like a gel consistency and it will take time to get absorbed into your skin. You can see, and it is a bit thicker in consistency. Dot & Key one smells strongly like lemon essential oil, but the Minimalist one has a very faint smell of lemon, almost like nothing. Dot & Key one is suitable for all skin types as it is very thin in texture, but the Minimalist one may be a little bit thick in consistency, and so if you are oily skinned like me, you should use a very less quantity, otherwise you will feel that it is not getting absorbed. The Dot & Key serum is colorless but a little bit cloudy. whereas the minimalist one is colorless and clear. The only problem I faced while using the Dot & Key product that it does not disclose the full ingredient list. It will only give you the key ingredients, whereas minimalist is always transparent with their consumers and they will disclose each and every ingredient in their ingredient list. My experience with both the serum was really well. I felt that the Dot & Key one started working after 1 month or so, but the minimalist one works just after 2 weeks, I think. The Dot & Key one evened out my skin after using it 2-3 months. But the minimalist one is a little bit quicker in its action. It took almost a month to even out my skin tones. This is all I had to tell you about these two serums. You can choose any one because I think these two are the best from the affordable categories. Thank you so much for watching this video and bye till my next video.